Beautiful prayers for Christmas. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, as we celebrate this auspicious season, commemorating the birth of your beloved Son and our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray to recollect the scriptures written of His divine incarnation and birth. We pray to remember His humble birth in a manger, the angels in heaven rejoicing in hymns of praise, the poor shepherds who flock around Him in awe and wonder, and the wise men who came to worship Him in honor. We pray not to be carried away with the pomp and exploitation of the world in this wonderful season. Let us not lose the true meaning of His birth, that continues to bring an amazing grace to the world. Amen. Father, we thank you for Jesus Christ our Lord, who was God with us as He came into the world in flesh and blood. We thank you because by His life, mankind has seen many miracles. By His power, we receive healing and forgiveness of sins and His amazing grace that fills us with heartfelt joy, true peace and a hope-filled life, and an everlasting love that never exhausts in time. Amen. Father, as we rejoice in this season of Christmas, we pray to keep love glowing and growing, forgiving every hurt and misunderstanding, and accepting one another despite all odds through Christ who forgives, accepts, and loves us without conditions. May family unity be our reason for this season. May the love of Christ fill us in every moment. We pray and we lift up those who are lonely, depressed, and abandoned, and who have nothing to look forward in life. Amen. We pray for those in prison. We pray for those who are condemned and set aside by society for their past faults and sinful choices. May the joys of celebrating Christ's birth give them renewed hope and consolation, that though the world forsakes them, in Christ they have every worth, and through Christ they will see a new horizon. We pray for the sick, those facing terminal illness, and those who are disabled and dependent on others for a living. May the joy of celebrating our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ bring them hope, healing, and consolation. We pray that we who believe in Him, our great Savior of salvation, will keep our hearts and minds set in Him. We will follow the way He led His life in lowliness. May we be blessed by His love and grace that will see us in a life everlasting with Him. Amen. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Heavenly Father, glory, glory, glory and praise and honor to your blessed reign. You are God Almighty and Father to the human race. We come together with our family members and friends on bended knees, and we pray and thank you abundantly for your blessings this great day. A day we mark our Lord Jesus' birth, as we thank you for this blessed birth. It is an amazing gift you promised mankind through the prophets, a birth that would reconcile mankind to you in eternal life and salvation. Father, we praise you. We thank you for taking the form of flesh to be with us in the name of Jesus. You made this possible through a virgin called Mary, and blessed is she chosen to do your will on earth. Amen. Father, we place our heartfelt thanks to you as we celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Prince of Peace, Lord of Lords, and King of Kings. Lord, on this Christmas Day, as we enter into the holiest of seasons, let us think back to a much simpler time. A time when, as children, we were taught the story of Lord Jesus' birth. And as we grew, we learned of His teachings and ministry throughout the world. Now, as adults, we have the ability to pass on your word and story to our children, in order that they will come to love you, our God, and Lord Jesus as our Savior. Amen. Help us celebrate Jesus and know that He is the true reason for this season of Christmas. We pray not to be caught in the beauty and exploitation of the world in Lord Jesus' birth. Rather, let us remember the humble Savior lying in a manger. Help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and worship of the wise men. We pray to truly reflect on the reason for His blessed birth. We pray to reflect on our own lives and come in repentance. May our hearts reconcile as we lay our failings at the feet of Lord Jesus and celebrate His mystical birth. Amen. We pray to understand His call to love one another as He loved us. We earnestly pray to close the doors of hate and open the door of love all over the world. May we reach out to each child with the message of His love, mercy, and grace, and show them what the true meaning of Christmas is to us all. Let kindness come with every gift and good desires with every greeting. May we take this time to extend our gifts to the poor and the lonely, and bring His love to them. We pray for all those who are not able to be with their families in this joyous season. May we reach those we can and extend the love and peace of Lord Jesus. Deliver us from evil by the blessings which Lord Jesus brings, and teach us to be glad with clear hearts in this season of peace. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be your children, and Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving one another, and feeling the true love and peace of Lord Jesus with us. We pray in the blessed name of Jesus. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.